Tonight, we're working to learn the name of a man also shot and killed on the east side of Indianapolis. It happened near East 16th Street and Arlington Avenue last night around 11:30.
Well, the man was taken to the hospital when police arrived, and he later died at the hospital. There's no word yet on any arrests.